Well, SGT has given me all of certain sort of experiences that actually anybody who enrolls into some university will get, from personal to professional to every kind of experiences. It's just not about studying always. It has been like my home because I was a hostler. So I actually miss being here, and it was one of the best time I spent here, rather than being in learning or anything.
But do you think that SGT University is providing you a base?
Yes, it is. Like, if compared with other universities and other people that I'm working with, my base is more stronger than other people there.
Which kind of things do you missing?
I am basically missing my hostel and my lectures as well. But then yes, more my hostel life.